Hi and welcome to Get Your Restaurant official YouTube channel or the Facebook group wherever you are watching this video. And welcome to my GYR planet. GYR stands for Get Your Restaurant. This is ये ऐसी जगह है जहाँ पे मैं आपको मेरे experiences share करता हूँ about building your own profitable restaurant, about building your own profitable food business. So it might be anything. It might be a takeaway counter, a QSR, a delivery kitchen, an ODP restaurant, a lounge bar, or any kind of restaurant business, any kind of food business. I give you a lot of information regarding the food business. Most of the information and most of the videos which you will be able to see are recorded for my students, are recorded for my coaching clients. I cut those, and those valuable videos are given to you bit by bit in bite size, so that you can consume it and you can learn from it. So ये video देखते रहिए, end तक ये video देखिए, end में आपके लिए एक surprise है, और enjoy कीजिए, इसमें learn कीजिए, and I hope to see your restaurant, I hope to see one day that you open your own restaurant and create a profitable, successful business. My mission is to create 10 lakh successful restaurant owners all over the world in coming 10 years. So please help me to reach my mission. Please help me to help you open your own restaurant and run it successfully and manage it successfully. Enjoy the video. Stay till the end because I have a surprise for you till the end.
Topic. I am going to cover one of the most important topics today, which a lot of us fear as far as the restaurant industry is concerned. And the subjects which I am going to talk about lead to a failure of a restaurant. So the heading of my video today is Why Restaurants Fail. So before starting any new venture, people are always little skeptical that whether this will work or no, whether this will give me success or no. There is a lot of anxiety, a lot of fear, a lot of nervousness. So I have come here to remove all that from your minds. I have heard a lot of people writing that the restaurant industry is cursed and the restaurant industry is fatal. 30 out of 30 restaurants, just 2 restaurants survive, and all that negative things. I have come here to totally shake that off, to strike that off. It is not true. My whole family is in the restaurant business from the past 60 years, and we have not faced anything as such. If you dedicatedly do your job, your restaurant, or for that matter any venture, will not fail. The reasons for failure of a restaurant or of any business are different, situational, and depending on how the owner or the promoter takes care of the restaurant. So let's move to the first point, which is very important. Most of the restaurants fail because of undercapitalization. What I mean by undercapitalization is they don't infuse the required capital in order to run a restaurant. They spend a lot on the capital investment in making the restaurant, and then they don't have the money to rolling in functioning of the restaurant. That is one of the reasons why they don't pay on time, they don't pay their vendors on time, and they don't have the enough working capital required for the gestation time. By gestation time, what I mean is, once you start a restaurant, it needs around 4 to 6 months to pick up. So you have to have that much capital in your kitty in order to take care of day-to-day expenses for those 4 to 6 months. Most of the people don't even have a penny in their working capital, and then that's one of the reasons why good people leave them, because they are not paying the staff on time. Vendors don't give them any supply because they are not paying their vendors on time. And by the time the restaurant is about to have success as far as the revenue is concerned, they are in a position to shut down because they are not able to give the right service and the right quality of food to the customers. They are not able to keep their thing clean, the restaurant clean, because they don't have the capital required. The second most important point, one of the most important points, is no focus. People today have become so, I would like to say, ignorant, that once the restaurant, let's say for example, start doing well, let's say they have a good capital and they start doing well, within 6 or 8 months or a year, they just lose their minds. They think that this restaurant is going to work like this for their lifetime. It's not that. So then they remove their, they different, you know, they start ignoring, they ignore the quality of food, they ignore their guests, they ignore their overall management. So the lack of focus is also very important. You have to be hell-bent on your restaurant like a eagle when you're running a restaurant every day. No, it's not that. I mean, a lot of people, in fact in India there is a saying in Hindi, nazar hati to durghatna ghati. So it is, that is the exact thing which implies for this thing. If you move your focus from your business is not going to survive. That is one of the reasons why it is called as a business. You are getting the liberty to enjoy, to get profits. And the only reason why you are getting it is because you have focus. The moment you remove the focus, you are gone. The third point is no promotion. They don't promote their restaurant. They don't tell their restaurant. They just have an ego that hamara khana achcha hai, toh people will come. It's not the case now. Now every Tom, Dick and Harry opens a restaurant. You have competition in cost. You have competition in quality. You have competition in variety. You have competition in decor. You have competition in the theme. You have competition in the location also. So you have to promote your restaurant. If you want to check out more about how you can promote your restaurant, check out one of the more videos which is there on this page. I have recorded an in-depth video about how to promote your restaurant. The fourth thing is wastages and pilferages. Wastages is the number one thing which eats your profit. It literally eats it. Your staff is cooking more food and it is putting it down the drain. It is putting it in the kachre ka dabba. Nobody is checking it. No manager is checking it. There is no focus on how much is wasted, how much is given to the customer. Some or the other times people are just loading up the plate and giving it to the customers. That again is wastage and it is eating up into your profits. What I mean by pilferages is once you don't have focus on your business, there are chances of pilferages, there are chances of theft. So it's a cash business and it is very easy to remove a 500 rupees note every day and put it in your pocket. For the staff I'm saying. So there is again a saying that khuli tijori kisi ki bhi niyat badal sakti hai. So it is like an open treasury. You are just opening it up. So make sure that you have focus. So you reduce the theft and you minimize the theft. You have to have so much focus that not even 1 rupee is being stolen from you. And that 1 rupee or whatever the amount is stolen is again eating into your profits. The fifth one is ignoring customers. This is a big thing which really eats into your success of your restaurant. It is a reason for failure of your restaurant. We don't talk to our customers when the customers come in, the guests come in. We don't interact with them. The guests have to feel, you have to thank the guests because they are coming to your restaurant. You have to thank the guests that they have come and they are spending on your restaurant. Otherwise, it's of no use of having a restaurant because then the customer will go somewhere else. So make sure that you don't ignore your customer. And the last thing is no innovation. We don't change the menu, we don't change the decor for years together. We are just giving the same samosa and chutney and all that. It is not the case now. India is changing. This is the new India. Our tastes are changing. People are getting used to new food. So make sure that you change your menu, you change your decor after a certain period of time. You change your crockery, you change your cutlery, you change your feel, you change your overall appearance. And that will make the customers come to you again. That will make the guests come to you again and again. Knowing that there is something new. So these six things are the reasons if you focus will not get your restaurants in the doldrums. And these are the reasons why restaurants fail. I hope you have got a lot from this. Make sure that you share this video, you like this video.
Hello, and this is Gopal Kamat. I hope you loved the video and the information which I gave you. Now for you people who are serious about learning more about the restaurant business, I want you to do three things. First is, once you have watched this video, share it with your friends, share it with all your social media, on your social media network. Second is, comment in the link section about what all you have learned. One thing which I have learned is, once you understand a message or a video and you immediately go down and you type what all things you have learned, you immediately memorize it and seal that information in your mind. सो अगर आपने कुछ सीखा है तो तीन चीजें जो आपने सीखी है वो आप नीचे कमेंट सेक्शन में जाके टाइप कीजिए. एंड द थर्ड थिंग विच आई वॉन्ट यू टू डू इज टू गो एंड क्लिक द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन सेक्शन. आई एम डूइंग अ व्हाट्सएप क्लास ऑलवेज एंड आई दोज ऑफ यू आर सीरियस अबाउट टेकिंग दिस टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल एंड दोज वॉन्ट टू लर्न मोर अबाउट द व्हाट्सएप बिजनेस आई टॉक एट लेंथ अबाउट हाउ टू हैव अ रेस्टोरेंटर्स माइंडसेट, how to select your location, how to choose the concept and how to find the target clientele. So this is a special WhatsApp class for people who are serious about opening a restaurant. Go to the link and sign up immediately. There is a small fee of 99 rupees. This is not free because it is a very, very in-depth knowledge and I have kept it reasonably so that as many people as much can have advantage of this WhatsApp class. So join the WhatsApp class, share this video and comment in the comment section about the three or four things which you have learned from this video. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. See you in the WhatsApp class and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.